melting bridges it together and allows me to actually do the welding with two hands free.